Canadian dancer actress Nora Fatehi says working in upcoming John Abrams film Butler House is a life-changing experience. After success of Dilbar Song, Nora Fatehi is riding high and has grabbed many projects thereafter. She has bagged role in big projects which are Salman Khan's Bharat, a Remo D'Souza dance film with Varun Dhawan and Shraddha Kapoor, and John Starr film Butler House. Nora was interacting with the media at an event where she came to judge a college talent hunt. Talking about her experience on working in new projects, she said,
"It is my dream to be a part of a Salman Khan sir's film. Of course, I think in the next few weeks I will wrap up the shoot. It's been a beautiful experience, bahut acha experience tha. And I feel like everything else I'm doing right now, especially my role in Batla House, also is life changing for me. And I think you guys will be very happy with the kind of performance I've given in Batla House also. And now, of course, Remo D'Souza sir's next film with Varun Dhawan and Shraddha. Of course, that's also another dream come true because I've always wanted to be a part of a huge dance film. Abhi ho raha hai.
Till now, Dilbar Girl has amazed audience by her groovy dance moves, and now she's all ready to thrill them with her acting skill. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.